Just installed a threshold seal in front of the garage. Hopefully that ends up keeping some of the water out.